Now, as far as Pakistan is concerned, Pakistan itself is in doldrums. Today, 3 years back, Pakistan was a net food exporter. Today, Pakistan is a net food importer. To that extent, Pakistan doesn't have time for Sri Lanka anymore.